Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mars, and welcome to FNAF World! Yes, yes, yes. Instead of a freaking scary game, we have gone to something very, very cute. And I can't hear myself because my sounds are so loud, so I'm just turning down the volume a little bit so I can hear myself speak. There we go. So yes, Five Nights of... I almost made the mistake there. FNAF World is bringing all these scary little things that you once quite feared to something completely new. Cuteness. So I guess we can set up our party, eh? So I'm gonna go with... How does this work? Oh, I need Slack. Okay. I want Foxy in my party. I want a proper Freddy in my team. Let's do one more. Ah, definitely Mangle. Let's go with Bunny. There we go. Oh, wait. Oh, well. If that's the case, I'll just take them all with me. There we go. Oh, you know, you may feel like going out and taking a stroll, but something seems very wrong today. All is not well in Animatronica. So that's where they came from. Animatronic Village? Villagetronica? We're working on it. The point is that something horribly went wrong. There have been a lot of bizarre creatures roaming around lately, even like that. What? We aren't prepared to deal with situations like this. Something bad must have happened on the flip side. Let's see what you can find. Be careful though, whole wood cutting auto chipper has gone haywire. It's been jump scaring me all day. Ah, no. No. Not as cute, but more useful. So yeah, this game has been quite the conversation for quite a long time, and it's finally here. I think it released yesterday on Steam, so definitely go check it out. So what am I doing? Wow, look at the cuteness. Oh god. So we... Oh god damn, I need to... I thought we had to wait here. Yeah? So I'm just literally pressing buttons now. I'm trying to figure out what the hell I'm doing. What does that do? Just throw hot cheese. I don't know what I'm doing. I think I'm damaging them. Ah. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I've just won my first battle. And I've got no clue what I just did. So yeah, what I was saying, this is completely different than the previous games. And it's actually the first time I'm playing it, so I've got no clue what I am really doing. Except walking around and pressing buttons, which attacks the enemies. Haha! So can I talk? Welcome to Lullaby's Bite Store. I can buy bees, but sadly, I do not have anything with me except 2 coins. So I'm quite curious what those bees will do, but we're going on a little adventure. Welcome to Dee Dee's Fishing Hole. Drop your fishing plumber as deep as you can for value prices. Get a pearl to win. Ah, I don't have that either. Quite sad like that. I don't have anything. So we've gone from a horrible, horrible, horrible horror game to... Welcome to Man's Undo. You don't have that either. What was I saying? I just figured out that I'm very poor in this game. But on that note, like I was saying, we've gone from that horrible, scary, but brilliant horror game to... Ah, 10 tokens! Walk and jump. To this... happy... thing. Which is quite... fun to play. Oh, look, I'm damaging, actually. So at first, I thought this would be... more like... turn-based, but that's not the case. You have to just keep pressing, else you die. And I was like, literally waiting for something to happen. Can I take that axe with me? So, what's Happy Jam? Pizza wheel seemed like a good idea. Oh, that's my health. Okay, that in the right corner is my health. Oh, why do I need to switch? Water hose! I don't know what I'm doing! They're kinda kicking my ass. What's that? Oh, that heals. Oh, that's quite brit. Oh, I need to switch again. Why do I get a feeling these are fine? Are these like... Okay, I'm running. Okay, maybe they are a bit too strong. Maybe I'm going somewhere where I should not go yet. I'm really having to get used to the fact that not is going to jump scare me in this game. That was the biggest fear of playing Five Nights at Freddy's, that... Oh, I can fight you. Yeah, have a pizza ball. I don't even... What does a pizza ball even do? I want a pizza wheel. Because that seems to damage all of them. Those base jam does that as well. Yeah, it does. So, I guess that rat... does... AoE attacks? And orange is singly targeting things? That's what I guess. That's what I'm guessing right now. If not, I'm... Oh, God. Ooh. Oh, no! Someone has died! Oh, I'm really on the bed. Oh, God. And I want... What's that? Oh, that's probably not a good idea. Oh, that's probably not a good idea. Can I beat this? I'm not doing that bad. What does that pizza ball do? Oh, like that. It has something in it. All right, let's switch. What are we going to do here? Let's do prize ball. Let's do a party favor. And let's toss that Mick. Oh, he's going down. I'm actually doing something good. Oh, let's heal. Let's switch back to our crew. Oh. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think we have just survived our very first boss encounter. With zero tokens? Aww. Found a new chip. Alright, so what do we have? We have chips. So we can equip that. Hello, Golden Freddy. I know it's you. You've been pestering me for 4 or 5 Nights at Freddy games, and now you're all nice. So we got that. Oh. Don't know what I did there, but I'm still trying to figure out the game. What does this do? No, that does... Because one wasn't enough! Well, if you're all cute, I don't mind. So, let's just do save. And let's continue, because... I thought we got something nice. So, I've got quite some money now, so I'm just going to check out if we can buy something. Because there were bees. Oh. Well, that was... So what I'm missing is a health bar for those people. Is there a health bar? No, there's no health bar for them. Oh, why do we get 12 from... Unless you just... A rare challenge has a bit... Oh, God. Oh, God. You're gonna kill me, aren't you? Oh, no. It's GG. Oh, no. Switch. Balloons? Jesus Christ. Let's have a cupcake. Have a prize ball. And have a water hose. Oh God, this person is killing me. They couldn't do anything anymore. Oh. Let's have another prize ball to your face. Let's bite you. Oh God, I'm not sure if I like these. Certain surprises. What's the best, Jamie? Let's have a cupcake. Heal our party up a little bit. Have a birthday party. And let's switch our crew. Let's do a hug. Bite. God, I just survived the bloody boss encounter. No! Oh, I was not... Oh, man. I was not meant to press that button. I'm very sorry. I still have to get used to this game. Let's have a pizza wheel. Oh, that's not... Let's give him a pirate ball and then switch. Have a cupcake. Oh, the cupcakes. Oh, wait. Cupcakes only help me. Munchies. Regen song. Let's sing a song. That doesn't really do much. Oh, God. Those balloons are killing me. Well, that's interesting. Victory. You have earned a new party member. Well, ooh. Oh, that's cool. So she's some... Ah. All right, so... No, wait. I'd like her in my team. No, I want. Who am I gonna switch? So wait. All right, reset. What I wanna do is because these apparently heal you, I'm gonna have one in each party. I want that in that party. I want some damage in every party. So I'm gonna put Balloon Girl in this one. So then I can put two bunnies in that one. No, I need a Freddy in that one as well, because Freddy does that amazing pizza wheel thing. There we go. Alright, let's see how our new preset goes. So I must say that I'm really enjoying this game so far. It is just... Oh. What the hell? Oh look, I can do balloons now. In your face. I think we're getting a bit too powerful. So what I want to do for the rest of this episode is gonna go down to the shop and buy myself a bee. Because I want to know what those bees do. What's this? Is this another rare opportunity? I think I found a clue on what's happening. Look behind me. There's a tree that's distorted and glitched. You don't know how much I do, but I will tell you that this is a safe haven, a sanctuary, whatever has gone wrong. We have to fix it. It will be an adventure. Something horrible must have happened on the flip side, because it's caused this world... Yeah. Oh, wait. I already did that, didn't I? I already talked to him. That was the start of the game. What am I doing? I apologize. I still have a cold on my nose. Oh, God. It's those things again. Last time I fought those. Let's have a regen song so we can keep healing. Toss some balloons at them and me, dial. Let's switch. Let's see what this party can do. Give them some munchers! And a prize ball. Which did what? Are we winning? Not sure if we're winning. Oh, we got one down. Have a cupcake. Troll that hook. Have some balloons. And a bite. Oh, that didn't kill him off yet. Let's switch back to our other party. Let's have poppers. What does those... What... I'm not quite sure what those poppers do. Have a prize ball, a mic toss, and we have victory. I think we have enough for those balloons, those bees now. If I ever get to it without dying, am I going the wrong way? This is not back to the village. Oh no. There's the village. Or is this back to the village? Oh, it is. No, it's not. Oh, bummer. Oh, we seem to be stuck. Oh, we had a little freezing there. Ow. So, let's have a regen song so we keep healing. These guys are hurting me. Right, bite does AoE damage. Gotta remember that. Balloons do the same, I think. Let's have a cupcake so everyone heals up. Have a hook. I'm starting to have strategy to this game. Let's have a birthday! Munchies, do your thing. Why is only one munchie? Oh, we won. We have victory. Alright, I'm trying to get back to the village. I've gone horribly wrong, I believe. Just walked in a circle, haven't I? Oh no, there it is. There's the village. So next time we come back, we need to... Ah, oh, that was so close. Let's start with a region song so our guys keep healing. So that... Ooh, damn. What do those poppers do? They just stand there. So if I scare them like that, they literally won't be able to do anything for a little bit, innit? Is that the idea of it? Because that's goddamn handy. Alright, let's go get a bee. Bee! I want a bee! I got 60. So what do these things do? Oh god, I can buy this one. Let's just get in there. Yay! We got a bee with us! Select up to 4 bites to activate. Choose to set to... Let's just add that one. Here we go. Blink and you'll miss him. What? Is there a first you're ready? Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, this was the first episode of FNAF World, which right now I'm quite enjoying. It's really fun. It has a really awesome RPG feeling to it, and it is quite different from what the original games were, the 4 Five Nights at Freddy's games, and then this came out, And it's a big difference to not be scared every single second and just be able to enjoy these characters without having to fear for your life. Anyways, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next episode. Goodbye.